something, Kyle. You going off.
Hold on.
You need to leave.
Bruh.
What's good, y'all? It's your boy Cam back with a YouTube video. And today, we're going to be checking out. We just checked out Eminem's Kill Shot reaction. His diss track to Machine Gun Kelly. But now we're going to check out Machine Gun Kelly, Rap Devil, Eminem diss on World Star Hip Hop. Before the video starts, man, smash the like button right now. Subscribe if you're new because we're posting every single day, bro. If you didn't see the Kill Shot reaction, you got to go check that out. Then come back to this one. And if you already did, welcome, bro. We're going to check out this Rap Devil. Let's get it, bro. Jeez, this man is tatted up. Is he eating cereal, bro? Oh my gosh.
Oh my god, Ronnie.
Hey, somebody grab him some clippers. His fucking beard is weird. Tough talk from a rapper paying millions for security a year. I think my dad's gone crazy. Yeah, Haley, you right. Dad's always mad, cooped up in the stu-
Huh? Paying millions in security.
His fucking beard is weird. Tough talk from a rapper paying millions for security a year. I think my dad's gone crazy.
Tough talk for a rapper that's paying millions in security a year. Okay.
Yeah, Haley, you right. Dad's always mad, cooped up in the studio, yelling at the mic. You sober and bored, huh? I know. I'm about to be 46 years old, dog. Talking about, I'ma call up Trick Trick. Man, you sound like a bitch, bitch. Man up and handle your shit. Mad about something I said in 2012. Took you 6 years and a surprise album just to come with a diss. Homie, we get it. We know that you're the greatest rapper alive. Fucking dweeb, all you do is read the dictionary and stay inside. Fuck rap god, I'm the rap devil. Come a bare face with a black shovel like the Armageddon. When the smoke settle, his body next to this instrumental, I'm saying. I'm sick of them sweatsuits and them corny hats, let's talk about it. I'm sick of you being rich and you still...
Y'all notice how he threw the auto-tune on anyway, bro? M said don't put that on, bro.
Like the Armageddon, when the smoke settle, his body next to this instrumental, I'm saying. I'm sick of them sweatsuits and them corny hats, let's talk about it. I'm sick of you being rich and you still mad, let's talk about it.
Ooh, I'm sick of you being rich and you still mad, oh my gosh.
Both of us single dads from the Midwest, we can talk about it. Or we can get gully, I'll size up your body and put some white chalk around it. Let's talk about the fact you actually blackball a rapper that's twice as young as you. Let's call Sway, ask why I can't go up to Shea 45 because of you. Let's ask Interscope how you had Paul Rosenberg trying to shelf me. Still can't cover up the fact your last 4 hours as bad as your selfie. Now tell me, what are you staying for? I know you can't stand yourself. Trying to be the old you so bad you stand yourself. Let's leave all the beef in the fi-
Trying to be the old you so bad you're staying yourself. Okay.
Please. M, you're pushing 50. Why you claiming I'ma call Puff when you the one that called Diddy?
Facts.
Then you went and called Jimmy.
Facts.
The conference called me in the morning. They told me you mad about a tweet. You wanted me to say sorry. I swear to God I ain't believe him. Please say it ain't so. The big bad bully of the rap game can't take a fucking joke. Oh, you want some fucking smoke, but not literally, you'll choke. Yeah, I'll acknowledge you're the GOAT, but I'm the gunner, bitch, I got you in the scope. Don't have a heart attack now. Somebody help your mans up.
Help.
Knees weak or old age. The real Slim Shady can't stand up. I'm sick of them sweatsuits and them corny hats. Let's talk about it.
Oh my gosh, the real Slim Shady can't stand up. If y'all don't know, we reacted to the real Slim Shady. And in the song, he said, will the real Slim Shady please stand up? And he mentioned it. And okay, sorry.
Help your mans up.
Help.
Knees weak or old age. The real Slim Shady can't stand up. I'm sick of them sweatsuits and them corny hats. Let's talk about it. I'm sick of you being rich and you still mad. Let's talk about it. Both of us single dads from the Midwest. We can talk about it. Or we can get gully. I'll size up your body and put some white chalk around it. Hello, Marshall. My name's Colson. You should go back to recovery. I know your ego is hurting just knowing that all of your fans discovered me. He like, damn, he a younger me. Except he dresses better and I'm ugly. Always making fun of me. Stop all the thuggery, Marshall. You living in luxury.
Oh my gosh.
Y'all size up your body and put some white chalk around it. Hello, Marshall. My name's Colson. You should go back to recovery. I know your ego is hurting just knowing that all of your fans discovered me. He like, damn, he a younger me. Except he dresses better and I'm ugly. Always making fun of me. Stop all the thuggery, Marshall. You living in luxury. Hey, look what you've done to me. Dropped an album just because of me. Damn, you in love with me. You got money, but I'm hungry. I like it this, but you won't say them lyrics out in front of me. Shout out to every rapper that's a fun of me. Know that I'll never do you like this fuckery. Still bitter after everyone loves you. Pull that wedgie out your dungarees. I gotta respect the OGs, and I know most of them personally. But you just a bully acting like a baby, so I gotta read you a nursery. I'm the ghost of the future, and you just Ebenezer Scrooge. I said I'm flex, anyone can get it. I ain't know it will be you. I'm sick of them sweat.
Ooh, huh?
Ghost of the future, and you just Ebenezer Scrooge. I said I'm flex, anyone can get it. I ain't know it will be you. I'm sick of them sweatsuits and them corny hats, let's talk about it. I'm sick of you being rich and you still mad, let's talk about it. Both of us single dads from the Midwest, we can talk.
Did Eminem respond to this, bro? He gotta respond to this. Or did they stop? I don't know, bro. Y'all gotta tell me. Y'all gotta update me on what happened.
About it. Or we can get gully. I'll size up your body and put some white chalk around it.
Hey, ride a shoddy, cause I got a road. It's dope. It's a fast road. When your idols become your
keep
rival.
Keep going back to the auto-tune, bro.
Yeah. Never hesitate to say it to your face. I'm an asshole.
Oh my God, fuck out.
We know you get nervous, rabbit. I see mama spaghetti all over your sweater. I wish you would lose yourself in the records that you made a decade ago. They were better. According to them, you're a national treasure. To me, you're as soft as a feather. The type to be scared to ask Rihanna for a number. Just hold her umbrella, Ella, Ella.
I'm not a fan.
Okay, Oscar the Grouch, chill on the couch.
Fuck.
You got an Oscar, damn. Can anyone else get some food in their mouth?
For real.
They made a movie about you. You and everybody's top 10. You're not getting better with time. It's fine, Eminem. Put down a pen. Or write an apology. Or with a simple fact, you had a diss to acknowledge me. I am the prodigy. How could I even look up to you? You ain't as tall as me. 5'8", man. I'm 6'4". 7 punches, hold your head still. Last time you saw 8 Mile was at home on a treadmill. You were named after a candy. I was named after a gangster. And don't be a sucker and take my verse off of Yellow Wolf's album. Thank you.
Thank you.
I just want to feed my daughter. You try to stop the money to support her. You the one always talk about the action. Text me to Addy. I'm pulling up scrapping. And I'm by my fucking self. What's happening? EST captain, salute me or shoot me. That's what he's gonna have to do to me when he realizes that it ain't shit he can do to me. Everybody always hated me. This isn't anything new to me. Yeah, there's a difference between us. I got all of my shit without Dre producing me. I know you're not used to me. Usually one of your disses should ruin me. But bitch, I'm from Cleveland. Everybody quiet this evening. I'm reading a eulogy. He dropped an album called Kamikaze. So that means he killed him. Already fucked one rapper's girl this week. Don't make me call Kim. I'm sick of them sweatsuits and them corny hats. Let's talk about it.
But I'm assuming Kim is Eminem's girl. Or was his girl at the time, maybe? I don't know.
Sick of you being rich and you still mad, let's talk about it. Both of us single dads from the Midwest, we can talk about it. Or we can get gully, I'll size up your body and put some white chalk around it.
Oh God, oh my gosh. Eminem, you gotta respond. You gotta respond, bro. Oh gosh. I don't know. Oh my gosh, okay. I want to know if he responded or did they end it right here? He was like, the best response is no response. Maybe, I don't know. Is there a diss track back to back out? I don't know. Y'all update me, bro. I don't know what happened. What happened after this? I don't know. But yeah, man, that's the end of the video. Oh my gosh. So they both talking about daughters and wives and Rihanna for some reason. What happened with Rihanna? I feel so out of the loop. I don't know nothing, bro.
Let's talk about it. Sick of you being rich and you still mad, let's talk about it.
I'm sick of you being rich and you're still mad.
Both of us single dads from the Midwest, we can talk about it. Or we can get gully, I'll size up your body and put some white chalk around it. Hello, Marshall, my name's Colson. You should go back to recovery. I know you.
Jeez. Oh my gosh, I gotta see what Eminem says back. Did he let out a tweet? Did he? What did he say after this? I wanna know, bro. Y'all gotta tell me, please. But yeah, man, that was Eminem and Machine Gun Kelly. Like I said, if you didn't watch the Eminem kill shot reactions, go check that out, bro, because we watched both of them. But wow, bro, I don't even know who won. I can't even say. It's like, bro, they both came with the heat. Let's be honest, bro. I want two more. I want two more discs, bro. I want one more from Eminem, and I want one more from Machine Gun Kelly, bro. Because I don't know. They both went crazy. Oh, my gosh.
Ego is hurting just knowing that.
Oh my gosh. Okay. Yep. That's it. I'm gonna be here all day. That's the end of the video, bro. Give me some updates on maybe what happened or a video link at what I can check out or something. Because this was wild, bro. In 2018, they was beefing like this. 300 million views a pop. What the freak? But yeah, man, that's the end of the video. If you enjoyed, like, comment, subscribe. Let me know in the comment section below. What was your headspace at when all this was popping off, bro? Was you lit? Whose side was you on, bro? I don't know, bro. I need one more diss, though. Two more. Maybe 10 more. But yeah, man, that's the end of the video. Smash the like button. I'll see y'all in the next video, man. Peace.